In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this jumping text animation by using an add-on called TextFX. We need to manually activate the add-on like this. Once activated, the add-on can be found on the side menu like this. I need to mention this. Once we create a text object by using the add-on, it's difficult to remove them. Once created, each letter acts like they are all separate meshes. If I try to put them to a new collection, an oddness occurs as well. If I try to move this controller into the collection disappears for some reason. I figured it's best to just work from a new document. This is how we add a new text object. Please experiment with various types of features. I'll press and hold Ctrl, Z, to undo, and show you the advanced mode. The advanced mode has additional effects tab at the bottom. This is how we create the jumping text animation. The text can be changed here. Click this refresh button, and it will refresh. I found a bug that if I try to use certain fonts, the text will get cut off. Only if I put a hyphen in the middle, the full text will appear. The text objects themselves can be modified like this. Since each letter is a separate object, we must add a material to the first letter and copy it to the rest like this. I'll show you how to adjust the animation settings. Everything here can be animated further by setting keyframes in them. Again, please experiment with all the settings. The wiggle feature makes the characters to kind of shiver and wiggle. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.